First and foremost, I want to thank my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, for this moment, for this day. Go ahead. Oh, yeah. Just first of all, secondly, we just happy to get the dub. Happy to get the win. 6-0. We're going to hang our heads high on that one. Yeah. Managed the game plan. We were able to come in here and focus on the game plan on offense and defense. We were well balanced on both sides, and I thought we were more balanced on the first half. We just got to work on it in the second half, and we'll be fine. Yeah, I thought we got very conservative when we had those leads, and not just this game, but multiple games. And I think we need to be more aggressive. I thought we could have been aggressive more, one more possession in this game, and before we got very conservative and then allowed them to come back. Let off the gas with the big one of the Titans that they had running. They call him Henry. We let him run. If they wanted to try to come back, in the second half by running the ball, that was fine. You know, we let them do it. You see, they almost got the kickoff. They did get the field goal, and they missed it. And we knew they were going to miss it once we got the stop. And they thought they were going to do it. The only thing they can say is they almost did it. And like Brandy said it best, almost doesn't count. Yeah, we went down to Tennessee expecting to go watch Remember the Titans. It came apart in the movie where the guy said, make this night be special. Make this night to where the opposing team remember. Shut all that up. Remember the Steelers, and that's what we came through. We made the Titans remember the Steelers, and now we're 6-0, and they 5-1. They rescheduled this game just for them to take an L. They should have just took this L last month or a couple of weeks ago, and this would have been over with. They wanted to be all high hopes and stuff like this, but that's their fault. Next question. Oh, of course, man. We were like Hercules, man. We like Zeus, man. We had the steel beams. You know how he had the steel boats? We had the steel beams. You know, the Titans got to climb up Mount Olympus trying to get all up in our, all up in glory. Man, we was like, hold on, calm all that down, bro. You climbed all this way, and we start throwing, hitting up with the steel beams. Steel, whatever you want to call it. Because they call the Titans. We can go Greek mythology on them. We were Zeus, Hercules, whatever you call us. We knocked them out, knocked them off the mountain, and now they 5-1. And they took an L. We win. We 6-0. Anything else? No, we're going to move forward. We're going to move forward. Like I said, I told y'all, week-to-week basis, we did what we had to do. We look forward to who we got next week, but right now we're just going to hang our heads high. We 6-0, y'all. 6-0, and that's all I got to say. The Titans came here running their mouths, the myths, whatever they are. We went down to Nashville, knocked a couple of buildings down, knocked some players out with the steel beams, like I told y'all before, and now they're 5-1. All that just to reschedule the game. They're going to reschedule the game just to lose. I mean, I don't understand it. But anyway, man, any further questions so I can get up out of here? I know, 6-0, baby! 6-0, man. Other than that, man, I'm going to get up out of here then. That's going to be cool. We cool? 6-0. We out.